Hello everyone, myself Ms. Priyanka Pandre and my project members are Vinayak Nivate, Prathamesh Paradkar and Swapnash Ghanekar, B-Civil students studying in Garuda Institute of Technology level. We are here to give some information about our project. The title of our project is Comparative Study of Fly Ash and RBI Kit 81 on Lateritic Soil, done under the guidance of Professor N.H. Kuppa sir. Objectives of our project are to determine the index and engineering properties of locally available soil, that is lateritic soil, to study the effect of fly ash on lateritic soil, to study the effect of RBI Kit 81 on lateritic soil, also to improve the bearing capacity of lateritic soil. The materials we used are lateritic soil, fly ash and RBI Kit 81. First of all, we collected soil sample without disturbing its natural properties. Then we conducted core cutter test to determine the dry density of sample. To determine its moisture content, oven dry method was used. Also, soil was subjected to sieve analysis to determine the grain size distribution. From this analysis, we found that tested sample is well graded, medium uniform, sandy soil group sand. Also, density bottle method is used to determine the specific gravity of sample. To determine the liquid limit and plastic limit of sample, liquid limit test and plastic limit test were conducted. To check the strength, penetration test was conducted by taking CBR values. To perform CBR test, we made 4 samples, first of lateritic soil, second of lateritic soil and fly ash, third of lateritic soil and RBI, and fourth is combination of lateritic soil, fly ash and RBI Kit 81. For the first sample, which is only lateritic soil, we took about 3.2 kg of lateritic soil and mixed it with the 17% of water. Then, with the help of CBR apparatus, compaction was done. Mix was filled in 3 equal layers, and each layer is being given by 56 blows by 2.48 kg rammer. Also, with the help of CBR machine, load was applied. Readings at penetrations of 0.5 mm to 5.0 mm were recorded. Rest of the 3 samples were tested following the same procedure with the addition of fly ash and RBI Kit 81 and combination of both in varying percentages from 1% to 5% in each corresponding sample. Next, to determine the maximum dry density, compaction test was conducted. To determine the shear strength of sample, triaxial shear test was performed. From all experimental work, result assembly was made where to finalize the range of CBR values, IRC recommendation for sub-base was taken into consideration. So, we could conclude that fly ash sample gives incremental CBR value by 13.62% than untested soil sample, whereas RBI Kit 81 shows 26.49% and combination sample gives 24.69% in increment of CBR value. Therefore, RBI Kit 81 is more suitable than fly ash and combination sample. Lastly, let's talk about the future scope of our project. The project is focused on properties and improvement of bearing capacity of lateritic soil. It is very important to study and improve the bearing capacity of soil to make it sustain under the load coming from structure resting on it. Also, to adopt the suitable type of construction techniques and equipments depending on the properties of soil. Second, as we know, fly ash is industrial waste product and it is generating in the amount of tons per day in India. So, its disposal problem is covered. Thank you.